All right, people, welcome back. More Daily Duels. So today is Thursday. It means we're playing Destiny Heroes. Yes, you guys decided Destiny Heroes. Not the greatest deck in the world, but that's okay nonetheless. We are joined by Tiago, so it's just going to be me commentating, but Tiago's here nonetheless. And we are going against Infinity.deck. Well, maybe Cyber. No, it's Infinity.deck. Like, double Galaxy Soldier, take the neg, but it doesn't matter because we don't need to go into fucking Infinity. Like, Galaxy Soldier is getting ridiculous. Like, with the ABCs and fucking just. Like, it's getting ridiculous. I wouldn't be surprised if it actually ended up, like, hitting Galaxy Soldier eventually. this is getting a little bit too ridiculous. So I guess we're just gonna face Infinity. So let's see if Tiago can bait it out and kill it. That would really help. If he could bait out Infinity and end up killing it and have this guy go hella neg, only have 2 into 3 cards, like that would be great. Oh, go ahead. Damn, Upstart to Regeki. Damn, number generator back at it again. That's fine, because then he'll probably have the answer to kill you. He might even bust out his own Infinity. I'm not sure what version of his Galaxy Photons Tiago is playing. You know how Tiago be doing it. He's working Galaxy Photon Mastery. He's freaking Galaxy Mastery. That's what Tiago is. Like, holy crap. Every single time he turn around, he's doing something new and unique and upgrading the deck, changing it around, making it better. So he's going to bust out, like, Hope or Felgren. No. You gotta fucking take your freaking shit. Like, okay. Yeah, that works. Yep, take it and then turn it into full armor. It's really. That works. Because doesn't it become Galaxy Photon? Or Galaxy Cypher? Cypher, yep. You just go ahead and slap on freaking full armor and then just be like, nope, you ain't getting this back. That works. That's how he thought he was gonna go on like a foul brand or something. See? Shit like that. He got that upgrade. That's Cypher Dragon. Damn, and they quit? Hello? Wow. I didn't get to do shit. Alright, be right back. Alright, so maybe I'll actually get to do something this time. So, there's the Hero deck. We're doing a couple of things. There's a handful of things. We're doing the Ultimaya plays. We're doing the Imdragoon play. So, there's a lot here. So, hopefully I'll be able to pull off the plays. We got the play right here. We got these two. So summon, you know, go ahead and send. And I got the poly play. If this gets sent to the graveyard, I can go ahead and search for Plasma. I got Dogma, you know. So that's okay right there. Really, I just need poly. I just need poly. But at least I got these two cards, and you already know the Ultimaya play. I already talked about it. They're on that Red Resonator because you can. And it works because, you know, it's Mally. We're just waiting on you, sir. It says I don't have any spells or traps to set. Rip, I need to draw into something so I can set it for Ultimaya, or I'm not really doing shit. Oh, Black Wings. Okay. Wait, so is that like a set Icarus attack? Okay. Switch summon Chris, yeah. Switch summon Gale. Alright. Yeah, switch summon Gale, uh-huh. Yeah, should get a snake or something? Or I don't know where you're going with this. Like, unless this is like an Icarus attack, I really don't get it. You're kind of going really in for going first. It's not like you can even do any damage, so. Or are you going so in with your Black Wings? Like, really? Summon Shura when you have nothing to attack over, nor can you attack. Alright. Okay, go into Rikiri. You can pop shit, that's nice and all. Okay, so, god damn, if you get your fucking field life, it's gonna be game over. You're probably gonna end up quitting. Like, can I actually get a turn in this bitch? Okay. Should you have a librarian in Blackwing? Sure. Are you actually gonna go into your level 12? Like, first turn level 12? Like, alright. Alright, sure. Sure. Yeah. You actually went into him. Okay. Alright, sure. Like, Tiago can't handle that. Like, alright. Hopefully that card is something. If it ain't shit, then you win hella neg. Hella neg. So it can't be destroyed by card effects, so at least we can't just throw our Regeki at him, but everything else is kind of eh. Is Shadow just gonna bust out the same fucking shit, like just that to that? I could bust out Imdragoon, I could crash with him. No, wait. Doesn't he like gain attack or something like that? This card was used in. This card was Synchro Summon using only Synchro Monsters as materials, which I believe it was, because I believe you're a Synchro Tuner, right? Wait, how do you go into that, actually? Who's the Tuner? You like sync these two. Are you a Synchro Tuner? You become a Tuner, right? Yeah, it's true as a Tuner Monster. Wow. See, I guess Thiago didn't open up too hot. Rip. So this might be difficult, so he will go up and attack. And then knowing his partner, he'll be like, well, you got the beater monster, I'll just set some back row. I'm like, alright. So that plus back row equals a rip. I can't even end Dragon Rip. Oh, he's actually playing Resonators too? Like, alright, yeah, he's actually playing. Wow, fucking Jack and Crow. I'm back at it again with the Jack and Crow. Cyber Dragon guy? Okay, that's weird. You don't get the fact it wasn't normal summon. Sink into Red Wyvern. Cyber Dragon Red. Red Cyber Dragon? I'm kind of lost here. Okay. This card's kind of a threat. Trying to figure out how I'm going to deal with this. Like, I think I can maybe. If I draw a card I can set, I can go into Elsir. Do I want to warn of that? I'm trying to think. I could go into Scrap Dragon. Scrap wouldn't be terrible. No. Alright, so I mean that. Like, alright, so he's not gonna just keep Red Wyvern. He's gonna take it to the next level. Warning that. Warning that! The Red Wyvern? Yeah! The fucking. The Crystal. The Clear Link? Yes. Warning that, because if I bust out Ultimaya or something, he could easily fuck me up, so. Rip. So I just need to draw any card I can set. I don't think I'm running any traps in here, so I need to draw a spell. Knowing me, I'll probably just draw into another monster and not be able to do shit. Maybe if I draw a Poly. If I draw a Poly, it might be okay. Alright, drew a D-draw. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. So I can just do this play. And as long as there's no, if there's no backer to stop me, I should be able to do this. But then knowing my luck, I'll probably backer stop me. Yeah, of course, strike. I mean, it is at 3, right? I can strike. So it's a total stay at fucking 3. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna D-draw it. I was thinking about it, but I was like, yeah, I really would like to see a little bit deeper in my deck, so. Oh, that's it. That's all the plays I got. That sucks. Of course. Just, set warning. Like, I hate strike. I hate the strike. Strike needs to be limited. Like, we should have killed this fucking Blackwing motherfucker a long time ago. Like, he shouldn't even be on the field. Yet he's poking us and poking us and poking us. All because, fucking, like, I knew it that he was just gonna supply the fucking back row. Like, why is strike a 3? Fuck. I don't get a single fucking Twin Twisters. Even though I probably wouldn't have fucking played it because I would like something to set. Like, really. They only need that Red Resonator. I could have went Red Resonator, summon Armageddon, and I send the Mali, go into Coral Dragon and do that play. Like, you already know how strong I play. Summon Ultimaya, set the Destiny draw. At Ultimaya summon, I know I got some fucking good shit here. I could have summoned Dark End and sent his ass. Done. You know? I don't even need to destroy him. Fucking could have went in Crystal Meth, actually. Went in Crystal Meth and fucking ran into him and fucking. And fucking gained his attack and shit. Like, I could have fucked him up with that warning. One set warning is warning. Like, alright. Like, I didn't want to play anyway. I hate Solemn cards. I hate them so much. Oh, there we lose another fucking 3,000. Is it when it attacks, period? When it battles a monster? Or just attack? No, it's just period. We lost 12,000 fucking life points from this shit. Like, wow. 12,000 fucking life points from fucking Onimaru. What the fuck is going on? That's what happens when you get hit with back row. That's Yu-Gi-Oh! Sometimes. Just summon a monster, set back row. Sit on it. Card of Demise. Like, so helmet. Shit, I could have handled that fucking Onimaru. Fucking 12,000. Like, wow. I thought it was in the battles of monster. No, it's just an attack period. Goes up to fucking 6,000. I probably knew that and forgot. I don't know too much about Onimaru. I mean, no one really plays Black Wings, and no one really plays Onimaru, so. Like I said, let's see, I'm probably thinking, I don't know why you special summon this, unless this is an Ignorance attack. And if this is an Ignorance attack, then just fuck it, we're done. We're done, rip. My hand is still not good, I need Poly. If I get Poly, the sad thing is that I still can't really handle the Onimaru, so hopefully Tiago can handle the Onimaru, and then I can go into Destiny and Dragon and do something, but outside of that, this duel is not looking too hot. I drew the fucking Mali when I didn't want to draw it, like. Is there a monster that can handle Onimaru? Doesn't most of his monsters destroy? Like, I'm trying to think how he can handle that, but I don't know. All his monsters destroy, they can't be destroyed by Cardiff. So what is a rank 8 monster that can handle this situation? Alright. And once again going to Galaxy Cypher Dragon. I'm seriously trying to think and how Tiago's gonna get out of this situation. Can't really use it unless he's gonna like tribute it or something. Like, okay. Never mind. They have another fucking Stylum Strike. Wow. See, this is the problem with tag, is that you tag and you have 6 Stylum fucking strikes. Yeah, we're running Twin Twister, but it doesn't fucking matter. So, wow, rip. Opened up with a fucking Onimaru and a Stylum Strike. That's a pretty good opening, if I must say so myself, motherfucker. Like, alright. 2 strikes and an Onimaru. Damn. Getting sick of strike. I really hope it gets limited. I really do. Really hope it gets limited. Like, wow, we haven't been able to do shit this entire duel. And then this guy, he still has 4 cards in his hand. I wouldn't be surprised if he poops out something that easily handles this Galaxy Photon. And that's it. That's game. Yeah. Like, I want to summon my Red Resonator. No, fuck you. Yeah, that's game. He's gonna sink into Red Wyvern and pop us. So, yep, that's game. He took 12,000 points of life points and got Solemn Strike twice. What a good game. GG, I guess. Yep. Alright, I like Justice Catastrophe. It is. Just move your ass out of the way. Special summoning fucking, fucking Resonator because this is on the field because of your time partner. Like, alright. Yep. So unless you have a Battle Fader or something or Swift Scarecrow, that's it. That is fucking it. Yep. GG. Onimaru. I can't believe we got beat by Onimaru. Like, we didn't get beat by Onimaru. We got beat by Solemn Strike. We could have handled that motherfucker. Nope. Get another duel. Be right back. Alright, we're back. I mean, I got Endragoon, so that's pretty good. No complaints from that. Oh, Deathbots. Alright. Wait, did you just summon Deathbot 4 when you have nothing to attack over? Like, hello? Like, why would you do that? Like, shouldn't you save Deathbot 4 for when you have something to attack over and go off with it? Like, okay, sure. Summon Deathbot 4 and just leave it there. Play your 1 Pendulum Scale, just leave it there. Like, I guess, like, doesn't it have, like, some kind of effect? You could target a monster in your graveyard or something? Special summon it. So, if you're like, if you kill my Deathbot 4, then I can summon it back if my Deathbot 5 if you pop it. Like, what? Like, okay, I guess. I don't really like that opening play. I don't like none of that. Let's see what Tiago can bust out. I mean, the Dustbot guy didn't really do anything, so even Tiago doesn't really bust out anything, you're still okay. Tiago messaged me and he's like, that warning, that strike really fucked me. Like, oh, and it didn't fuck me? Like, 2 strikes, like, come on. Stop all your plays, stop all your something. He's like, really? Like, strike's not balanced. It isn't. It can't stay at 3. Like, scolding is balanced. That's like the most balanced you can get. But warning needs to be limited. Fucking striking you. You can always play on the, always play multiple, and you will play multiple. Like, oh shit, there's that fucking Gofu, boys. Fucking Tiago might bust up his own Altamaya. Alright, that works. And I know I'm playing Altamaya, which means of course that all I need to do is just set, like, sure, I'll go ahead and get that poly, set that poly, activate Altamaya, then activate the poly, fuse it up, like, yeah, buddy, like, we might actually win this duel just because of Tiago's also being able to bust the Altamaya. It's like we're lifting it up, just throwing Altamaya in every deck. Yep. Go ahead and attack into that, that Deathbot 4, you activate your effect, you're gonna get murderized, yep, and you're dead. So you're dead, go up by 500, and then field restrained, redeclare. Oh, I guess you can't redeclare. I thought you could. Alright, so now you gotta deal with Altamaya and the Crystal Meth, and then I could bust out Mandragoon next turn, and then also use Altamaya. Oh shit, are you actually gonna do Altamaya too? Right. You know, Herodics, they're like the OG Altamaya doers. Yep. I'm wondering when Tiago's going to negate. So that's going to go ahead and summon the normal monster. Maybe Labradite? Is this the one that pops a monster once between you can trigger one higher than 3 times? That target monster you control and destroy it. Yeah, it's the one that pops a monster. So, they'll probably wait until the Nepthys goes off. So the tribute, the effect summoned from your deck is fine. Then this goes off in tribute, you can negate this. But then, I guess the tributing is a cost. All right, and Blue Eyes. Oh shit, he might be able to handle this situation. But you gotta negate that. That's gotta go. And then this will tribute, and then he'll get another 8. He can maybe make a, you know, a play. Yeah, a tribute for cost, so that still resolves even though you got negated. Yep. Throwing fucking Blue Eyes, because why not? Spirit, yep. So if you can kill this, like, you can handle this, like, with a Renge play and attack over this, like, yeah, that would handle it. Blue Eyes once again, people, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rotic Blue Eyes this time, but still Blue Eyes nonetheless. Like, fucking Blue Eyes. Yeah. So I believe this will go up to like 56. So you guess you're gonna run out of the clear wing. I mean, crystal. No, full arm? Yeah, full arm. Pop this, then yeah. Alright. I thought you were gonna like attack and then, you know, gain all that attack, but no, this is better, because I was like, no, this method is better. Wow. That's kind of annoying. Yep. Dark matter. So this is different. This is a different Blue Eyes deck, but still a Blue Eyes deck nonetheless. Oh, there, by Ultimaya. Yep, and then send that, and that. Like, great. Getting sick and tired of facing Blue Eyes all the fucking time. I've been facing it for like the last 2 weeks, every single fucking day. Hey, please, can we stop dick riding on Blue Eyes? You love that fucking Blue Eyes dick, everybody. Like, shit. Every single fucking day, at least once. Like, please stop. No more Blue Eyes. I don't want to see this deck anymore. I'm tired of seeing this shit. You can go ahead and banish this, grab this back, special summon that. Like, okay, so you're just gonna attack 3 times. Yep. Dragon Shine, this man's just sitting there touching himself. Like, alright. You dropped another one? Why do you need 2? Like, okay. I could bust out Endragoon. Endragoon could blow up that Dark Matter. That wouldn't be terrible. And what's the other guy playing? Despot? That's the thing, like, they're both really aggressive decks. It's Despots and Blue Eyes? Oh shit. This is gonna be difficult. I thought you can only activate that effect once per turn. I guess apparently not. Apparently I was wrong. Like, what? You can activate the effect multiple times? Alright. So. I didn't open up too hot. Opened up, meh. I bust out Endragoon, so that's pretty nice. Summon. They could have gone this guy, but there's really no point. There's no point. I was thinking, but I was like, nah. There's no point. Yep. Endragoon. Let's try it. Same place, come back. You guys can go ahead and take that 4K. The sad thing is, you know how aggressive Despots are? He can easily still, you know, fuck us, so. I'll hold on to the Armageddon. I don't really need to do that play right now. It'd be Armageddon Knight, Shen Shadow Miss, or Armageddon Knight, Shen, you know, like Maui or something. Maybe I'll draw him through Red Resonator and then be able to make my own Ultimaya. I did not know that you could use as many times as you have Ancient Stones. I thought that you can only use the effect once per turn. Like, no, you can grab back effect once per turn. You can use both the effects. So you get 2 fucking Blue Eyes from your deck. Like, alright, Kumoni. And you can fucking make Blue Eyes top tier shit, but you can't do shit for Destiny Heroes. Alright. Like, Konami, I know you can make good cards. I know you can. I've seen it plenty of times. You make good shit for Dark Magician and Blue Eyes, or just normal monsters. For goodness fucking sake. Can you give something to Destiny Heroes? Can you make them fucking half decent? I'm tired of this shit. Fucking going, that one of the best places to go into Destiny Endragoon. Like, that's from fucking 2000 and fucking. I don't even know when Destiny Endragoon came. 2006? 2007? I'm guessing? Like, hella old. Hella old. Almost a decade old, alright? I mean, you're okay. Why'd you summon Despot 2? Why'd you do that? Loving special summon, like, I'm kinda lost. Blue, you were like one of the worst Despot players I've seen in a cool minute. Like, Machine Duke? It's the only thing. Machine dupe. You got a machine dupe. If you don't have machine dupe, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. You got any rank 8s? You can do these two. I got two Destiny heroes, so I can keep coming. I can come back twice. Yeah, you actually do have rank 8, Rip. Rip, he actually has a rank 8. Okay. So negate my Destiny Hero and Dragoon. I don't understand why you did that. Like, why? I'm kinda lost. It's not like I was gonna do anything during your turn with it, so you negated my effect. But I'm unaffected by card effects, so you can throw Regeki at me, like I'm lost. Like, you know, I was solving this in the graveyard so I can come back. Like, you got Honest? Why would you have Honest though? Like, you're playing Deathbots. Like, you know, just end your turn. The sad thing is, the fucking Blue Eyes guy can just go ahead and just do this, get this back, and then summon this. Like, there's still plays to be done by the Blue Eyes guy. He ain't done. And he ain't nearly done. It's fucking Blue Eyes, guys. Alright, Tiago has 4 cards. The thing is that fucking... Yeah, me too. Me too. I was like, why would you summon this? And I was like, machine dupe? No. Alright. So, let's go ahead and tackle the Felgrim. And maybe do some shenanigans in my face too. So, I mean, another Altamaya. Not sure. Not sure. Because I think that's all 3 Gothus, so. Gofu, Blue Eyes, like, Tiago, what are you doing? That's crazy. The bad thing is that I'm also a 3,000 beater just like Blue Eyes, and then I can just come back during the standby phase and fight you, so. You are bad using my monsters. I mean, it's kind of like, you know, the mechanic of being tag partners. Hopefully you can use them. I mean, if it lines up and you can actually use it. Like, it just happened to be that he had a rank 8 in his deck, so it's not bad. It's just, I don't think he should have done it. That's the thing. I don't think he should have done it. He did it, and I don't approve, but he did it, so nonetheless. So. What card are you going to go into today? I would use mine, but I won, then I can... So I guess he can go into Infinity and frickin'... Infinity... No, Infinity is not that great. Depends. No, it's not gonna be that great. It's only gonna be 2900. You can just go ahead and... Well, if you negate the thing... Just say you can only use or activate. You can only use this effect. So if he activates Ancient West Stone and you negate it, he won't get back an alternate, because if you allow him to get an alternate, he can just special summon. That's inherent summon that Infinity can't stop, and then just attack over your Infinity, so. He can also attack over that Felgrim. Alright, this guy has 3 cards in hand. That's fine. This will probably be the last duel, yeah. The duel's been kind of long lately, the last couple of days, so I'll make this one a short one. And go around 30-40 minutes long, so this will be the last duel. I try to shoot for 20, but sometimes it goes to 30, sometimes it goes to 40, like, and then that gets too long. You guys are like, I ain't watching that, it's a 40-minute video. Fuck that shit, I'm out. All right. So, Blue Eyes guy, what you got? Of course you got Gospel. Fucking Gospel. Like, of course. So, you're gonna summon Spirit who can't do anything to anybody. I'm not sure if we should allow him to have that or not. Like, fucking White Spirit's not really a threat. Like, that's not a threat. That's not a threat either. I'm probably not going to get much use out of this Twin Twister. Mr. Deathspot not sending anything, Blue Eyes not sending anything. And I have another Twin Twister. It's like, that's, you can have that. I mean, what I'm mad at. You should probably negate that. Yeah. I want to pick my Cyber Dragon Dot deck. Like, you're playing Deathspot. They can make Infinity too. Like, you're a dragon, you're a warrior, this is a warrior, this is a machine. Like, what do you mean, OP dragons? There's only, the only OP dragon is Blue Eyes right now, boys. Wow, tribute off to some Blue Eyes. And from your hand. Oh. Yeah, you did have a blood domain. So, rip our infinity. Sad thing is that he has fucking gospel. Like, that's the bad thing. He has fucking gospel. And the fucking... God, he has everything. Fun. Yeah. Yeah. Don't be bad and negate it like the fucking blue-eyed guy yesterday. That was fucking bad. And you know he still has another stone and he still has alternative that he can grab back next turn? Like, alright, rip. Yeah, because that's totally what I needed right now. Alright, so I really can't do anything to this fucking card. Like, you could just easily hop out of the way, so... And then if I do this, he'll be unaffected by other card effects, which means that... Wait a minute. No, because you're in defense. I was like, wait, can I, like, attack you? Like, no, you have 3,000 defense. I'll just bounce off, so that ain't shit. God. And I can go Armageddon Knights and Shadow Mist, and Shadow Mist can search me for a Destiny Hero. That's pretty much all I got. I can't do shit right now. Maybe I could bait him into stealing and fucking hopping out of the way? Maybe? Either hopping out of the way or using Gospel. That's really all I have to think of right now. So, you're gonna use Gospel, you're gonna hop out of the way. Hold on. Alright. So, I guess he's just gonna banish Gospel. I thought he was gonna go Nazir, but he didn't, so that sucks. So. Actually, no, it's not terrible. No, he's still gonna attack out on Nazir. I think he's still gonna attack out on Nazir, and then I could just negate Nazir with Felbrand. And then he still won't be able to attack over. So yep, that works. That works. Yeah, that's all I got right now. I'm assuming Glass? No? No? What? Alright. I thought you were gonna... Why didn't you Azure so that you could summon your Blue Eyes to attack over the Felgrim? Like, alright. Probably should have attributed this and then allowed your attack partner to summon the Blue Eyes from the graveyard during turn. So it's like, Like, alright. I really thought he was gonna do that. Like, Dragoon Pop, use your Gospel or tag out, doesn't matter. Then I could just negate you with Felgrim with your, on your Spirit. And your Azure Eyes. Nope, you just kept Spirit. Like, okay. That's fine. So we can just go, Destiny Dragoon, blow this up, tackle over this. The sad thing is, he still has plays. The Tiago has busted out Ultimaya. Tiago's busted out Infinity. The Tiago is busting out the good top tier shit, boys. And they're just like, nah, I'm playing Blue Eyes. I can handle that with fucking ease. Rip. Like, thank Christ the fucking Deathswap player isn't doing fucking shit. Like, it's really me and Tiago versus the Blue Eyes player, and he's actually doing it. God, this is a difficult duel. So, we're probably gonna lose our Felgrim, that sucks. Unless Tiago has Honest. I'm not sure if he'll attack or what. Yep, Neander can blood it up, you take 25. Unless you happen to have an Azure Eyes and you're fucking extra deck, in which case, what kind of Deathspot player are you? That'd be crazy. You happen to have that rank 8, don't tell me that you just happen to be like, oh yeah, I'm running fucking Deathspot Blue Eyes, so I also got that fucking Azure Eyes. Like, say what? I'd be done. I'd have to end this video right now. Wait, isn't it Amy, level 7 light dragon super monster? He might have something. But anything that he summons, I don't think will be strong enough to handle. Well, you can't conduct the battle phase with this. This Death Ball is probably not anything, to tell you the truth. The Step Monster, whatever he summons will probably be best to handle. Unless he summons, like, fucking, I'm trying to think. Unless he summons... Moonlight. I was thinking Moonlight. Moonlight and bounce my fucking, that should suck. And I was thinking maybe he had a fight, right? I'm thinking just all the worst contingencies right now. All of the worst. Like, why can't I just think positively and think that me and Tiago have this? Decided not to attack with the Felgrim. It's interesting. Maybe Tiago thought that, set card was something. Well, you cannot, oh, you can't conduct your battle phase, period. I thought just Ender Dragon kind of attack. I can't conduct my battle phase, period. Should've made it so that only not this monster can attack, but I guess that would be probably the game, so we bust this out and now do the shenanigans. Yep, despite summoning Blue Eyes, we know he has a Blue Eyes and another Blue Eyes in the hand. You got Honest? That'd be great if he had Honest. Oh my god, they'd probably quit. You got all three Blue Eyes. You have one in your hand and two in the graveyard. So this card cannot attack during the turn that activates its effect, so I seriously doubt it'll be doing that. Alright, Rip our Felgrin. Talk about that Felgrin, the Ultima, and Infinity, and we're still struggling. That's fucking crazy. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? So it just happened to be the level 1 to sink again, like... Wow. Alright. This is getting fucking retarded. Like, wow, of course it was fucking Despot 1. Of course it was fucking Despot 1. Man, fucking tastic. Of course, it was this Pokemon. So annoying. Hold on. Yep. All right, that's annoying. I could get more set up right now. Like, I'm thinking about just summoning Destiny Her Blazeman and giving me a Poly, because next turn. I should be able to bust out another End Dragon. So. So, you know, that's pretty much it. I'll go to defense with this, because there's no point in keeping it attack so it can't crash. Yeah, go ahead. Wow. It's like I'm saying, of course it was a Despot 1. So he could just sink into another Azurite. Like, we could have had this. We should be in advantage. Like, what the fuck is going on in this duel? Like, what in the fuck is going on in this duel? This duel is actually fucking retarded. How? You even told me that someone summoned an Ultimaya, an Infinity, and a Felgrin all in one duel. I've been like, god damn, that must be game. That must be game, but no. Just the blue eyes guy is holding us back. That's ridiculous. Like, alright. I can bust out another Endragoon next turn because I'm an Armageddonite, send Shadow Mist, switch me for Dogma, and poly it up into another monster. You could sync again with him with that fucking Despot 1. Can't believe that. I can't believe it was the fucking Despot 1. Like. Rip. I think he's all out of Ancient Stones, though. And of course, next turn we can just blow up that Azurite. That's gone, so. We got life points to spare. I think it was worth the life point damage just to go ahead and search that Poly, because busting out two End Dragons? Like, let's go, boys. Like, Blue Eyes has a hard time against Destiny Hero End Dragoon. Like, the best one would be Spirit. Like, if you bust out Spirit and plus a Blue Eyes, then you might have something. Because you could just negate the graveyard effect or something like that. But outside of that, you're just not strong enough to beat over it, so. Rip. Alright, you also got. Well, we're all drawing these fucking useless ass fucking Twin Twisters. Like, what the fuck? I got Twin Twister, you got Twin Twister. No one's setting shit. Like, kind of pondering whether this guy, the Blue Eyes guy, is actually gonna, like, take it to anything else. He should be out of plays. Like, he should be. No, not yet. Still's got his fucking Herodic plays. Alright. Why does this Blue Eyes guy keep on getting fucking shit? This is annoying. Like, he should be gone. He should be dead. I set card in anything. It's literally a turn twist to set. I'm set. So, that was a bluff. It's not like we're going to use it on your ass anyway. I also got a Twin Twister that we ain't going to fucking use. So, turn these two into Mixie Monster to handle this. I'm trying to think what Mixie Monster that can really handle Endragon, because I can always just come back during the standby phase, so. Tribute to Summon of Blue Eyes, once again. Oh, he's going to make fucking, he can contact fusion to his twin and then attack and banish. Yep. Wow. Again. Alright, that's fine. I can make another Ender Dragon. Alright, Blood's kind of is out of cards. Like, he doesn't have anything left. Like, holy shit. Man, top decking like a son of a bitch. Like, oh, yep, got it. Handle every single situation. So we're gonna win this duel. Please, let us win this fucking duel. I'm tired of fucking shit. Oh shit, I drew the fucking Red Resonator. Do I have a fucking Malicious in the graveyard? I don't think I do. I would love to. It's a tough choice. Because if I do this play, then I can do Altmaia. But if I just do this single play, I can go into Endragoon. I think going into Endragoon would be the correct choice. I think that's the correct choice. God damn it. Yeah. Rip. Of course I draw a fucking Red Resonator. Wait a minute, I could have summoned. It's too late now. Summon Shadow Mist. Shadow Mist, get the search. Give me Dogma. Let's go for another End Dragon. Doing it. You cannot say that we're not doing it. Be nice if I drew into another Armageddon Knight. That'd be wonderful. Or Rhoda. And I could bust out the ultimate, but then I shouldn't have said this in his 6 because it still could have had something he said, but let's just set it as a bluff. Yeah, this is it. And Dragoon's gonna just keep burning for the win. And burn them to death. Why did you set that? Okay. I said, is the Dustbot guy in this duel now? No, that's fine. So you're gonna go up to 2500. That's fine. You can have that, not even I'm mad. Like, I was like, Dustbot guy in this duel now? Because that would suck. Like, I got all this time fighting against the Blue guy and Dustbot guy. Like, alright, now I got my cards, let's go. I'll fucking summon like Dustbot 9, wreck your ass. Like, alright, cool. Twin Twisters are so useless. I'm so glad that we're drawing all these Twin Twisters. Attack my Armageddon Knight, that's fine. He served his purpose. He's gonna go out like a hero. Definitely blow this out. That way, even if he top decks into another Herodic, he can't tribute it. This is probably gonna die. This is nah. Neither one of them can, you know, have enough boosts together to combine to attack over this. Neither does that just come back and stand my face. So. We got plenty of Destiny heroes up in this graveyard, boys. I think we got like 4. So that's plenty of Endragoon Revival right there. Nope. Yeah, maybe. You know, another Armageddon Knight. Well, this guy is out of cards. He has none. He has no more fucking ancient ice white stones. He has nothing. So can you actually lose? Good day, sir. I'm gonna take the system and attack the equip it. Cannot activate the effect card and attack. Cards remove. Sure, battle you can equip it instead. This card leaves the field. Attack becomes 0. Alright, well, you can always just hop out of the way. Wait, I don't think he has the effect actually. Alright. Summon Galaxy Wizard, trivia off Galaxy Wizard. Gain what, Expedition? Interesting that you can just, you know, increase this to 8 and then do that play. Okay. Wonder if Tiago's actually gonna attack. It looks like Tiago might actually attack instead of No, because you can't attack. Like you can't attack. But it might just be better just to burn. The thought process behind Mandragoon is like, is it better to burn or is it better to attack? Galaxy Expedition? Even another Galaxy Zero? No, you can only activate one Galaxy Zero once per turn. So never mind, not that. So I'm guessing Expedition.
Rip.
Rip. So, thought he had more expeditions than he didn't. Well, you can't attack, so it might be better just to have a Destiny End Dragon blow up the suit. Or you can attack. You would have done more damage if you just sort of popped him with the effect. Alright, last guy. Top deck. Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm top deck into like fucking Dragon's Mirror or something. I'll just be like, man. At least we have over 10,000 life points. I was like, what the fuck is that life points? So if you drew Regeki, threw Regeki, could he attack us for a game? Like, no. Like, okay. Whew. You have one fucking card, sir. One fucking card. We've been fighting you this entire time. Can we please end this duel? Turn them motherfuckers to defense, boys. They're gonna be like, bring that ass here. Using conscription. Yeah. Once they'll activate it. Awesome thing is I could actually go into fucking plasma. Let me see if it's cards in your graveyard. Could go into plasma. I really could. I could summon Resurrection Area, and this is a special summon, right? I just have to my hand by tributing 3 monsters. I take that, I only gain half the original attack, right? It's not even strong enough to even warrant that. No, that's not even worth it. That's not even worth it, so. Let's pull that out. And Blue Life guy doesn't seem bad, so he's not gonna like chain and gain more attack. Like, alright. Alright, so. These two are still on the field, or we have something on the field, and I have this, I can just go ahead and summon Red Ring. If I get something, summon Red Ring, it doesn't even, at this point, it doesn't even have to be. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. I think I want to Twin Twister that, because if I Twin Twister that, then he won't have any plays at all. I don't want to pop this. It discards to show you can target Deathspot monster in your favorite. I think I might take the neg on the Deathspot 8 just to make sure you have Pendulum. You haven't done shit this entire duel. If I could just stop you from doing shit this duel, then we might be okay. Get rid of that. No Pendulum skin. Now, if you have another one, then, you know, fuck me. Like, you haven't done shit this entire duel. Excuse me? Okay. That's fine. Why did you do that? Twin Twister negates Twin Twisters? Alright, boys, let's go. Let's go, Wolf. Oh, so I guess you summon Glow Up Wolf. Okay. And I'm gonna summon this. That's in your hand, Sync. Okay. Sync 3. Oh. Tatsunoko? Okay. Fucking Skype, man. Sync again. And to are you fucking shitting me? Wow. Alright. Wow. Are you fucking shitting me? Of course, glow up open the double fucking sink. Oh my god. That's all. Wow. I was like, oh, let's shoot for a short daily duel. 44 fucking minutes. Like, wow. So, once again, they always get everything. Everything. Like, wow. Wow. Fucking, there goes my End Dragoon that fucking works so fucking hard to summon. Alright, you have nothing, Goliath guy. You have nothing. You have one card drawing into two, right? Like, please, for the love of Christ, can we please win this duel? I'm tired of doing this duel. Gagos still has 3 cards. I have what, 1? Yeah, I just have plasma. That's pretty much useless. I would think I was gonna hold into the plasma so I could summon the monster. In hindsight, I probably should have twin twisted and pitched the plasma instead of the red resonator. I probably could have done something with that, but I'm just low on resources. Both my fucking end dragons are gone. Like, just fuck me, you know? Just fuck me. They always find a fucking way. Always find a way with barely the cards in their hand and the luck in their hearts. I hit this duel. Just die. Please, for the love of fucking shit, just die. This duel's been going on for way too fucking long. So Tiago's like, I can make a Felgrand. Like, no, don't make a Felgrand. Go into Hope, just in case the top deck's a Gospel. I don't run Titanic Galaxy. What? Why aren't you running one of the best rank 8 monsters in fucking Yu-Gi-Oh? What the fuck is wrong with you? Alright, that's fine. Can you send any? Oh, it has to be Elemental Dragon. I'll have to shoot the hero monster. Alright, so can we just attack for game? Is that it? Thank Christ, even top deck Gospel. That would have been bad. Thank you. Duel's over. Oh my god, put fucking Hope. Like, Hope is so good. Like, come on. Hope. So you run two Felgrands, but no Hope? Like, one Felgrand, one Hope. Like, what? Alright. Anyway, we're done. We finally won. Finally! Fucking, I'm shooting for a short daily duels. 46 minutes. Anyway, if you haven't seen already, the deck profile for, Predator Plants, put that in quotes, is up. So if you haven't seen that already, make sure you see that. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We will be playing Chemical Beasts, which I still haven't made, so I gotta work on that. I also got homework too, so I don't know. I got a lot of shit to get done. Chemical Beasts. And the deck profile for the Crystal Beast Pendulum. So thank you, Tiago, for joining me, and thanks for watching.